Continue with probability. Question number 13. So 13 is, die is thrown once. Find the probability of getting die is thrown once. Find the probability of getting first question is what? A prime number. Suppose let's find the solution part wise. A will be what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A prime number. Which are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5. 2, 3, 5. So probability of A, 3 by 6, 1 upon 2. Okay, then comes up a number lying between 2 and 6. A number lying between 2 and 6. Second part of the question, a number lying between 2 and 6. So which are the number between 2 and 6? 3, 4, 5. What is probability of B? That is also 3 by 6, 1 by 2. Then an odd number. That is simple. An odd number. Which are the odd numbers here? 1, 3, 5. The probability of C, 3 by 6, that is also 1 by 2. Clear? Okay. Question number 15 is important for us. Question number 14, let's do. 14. 14 is, question number 14, a card is drawn from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. A card is drawn from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. Okay. Then find the probability of getting king of red color. Find the probability of getting first person a king of red color. Okay. I want to remind you. Remind you which one? Not 52 cards. 52 cards. Red, black. How many? 26. 26. Red, 2 cards. Spade, clock. 13. 13. Sorry. Diamond. Thank you. you can see here, king of red color. So king of red color means red mein there are two parts, one king here, one king here. That means there are two kings, because king one king here, one king here, one king here, one king here. Then one queen here, one queen here, one queen here, one queen here. One jack here, one jack here, one jack here, one jack here. So that is king of red color. Suppose there are two kings, one here, one here, by 52 cards. Second part of the question, that is face card. Face card.